I'm happy to be here for another important announcement.
Northrop Grumman's more than $12 million investment in Virginia Tech's Innovation Campus will support the university's research and teaching in quantum information sciences and engineering.
This partnership with Northrop Grumman will dramatically enhance the university's work in a field that has the potential to reshape industries and profoundly alter the dynamics of national security.
The gift from the global aerospace and defense giant will support a new center of quantum architecture and software development, including the hiring of new faculty, establishing graduate fellowships, and driving new technology to enhance cybersecurity.
We're investing in transformational technologies, and we're pushing the envelope to rapidly develop and field new capabilities to support our customers and their important missions. We're doing so in key areas like the future of computing, which this investment directly links to, as well as microelectronics, artificial intelligence, and advanced networking.
The partnership allows Virginia Tech to expand its research and build the most diverse technology campus in the country.
Our vision for the Innovation Campus is to be both a place and a culture that unlocks the power of diverse people and ideas to solve the world's most pressing problems through technology. The best innovations occur when talented people from disparate fields focus their skills on solving important problems.
The Innovation Campus, which broke ground in Alexandria in September, will add more than $15 million toward the initiative. The campus is set to open in 2024.